to perform a plate rotation, grab your plate, just something that's a medium weight, and you're simply just going to rotate it around over your head and back, keeping nice strong legs, nice strong glutes, nice strong core. And then we'll reverse directions. This can be done with a dumbbell as well. Just kind of hold onto the head of the dumbbell. Or honestly, anything that has a little bit of weight to it. The goal here is just to open up the shoulders and back, get things moving a bit.